My mom took me to Paris when I was 6 years old. First time I looked at this lady, it changed my life. You know, Da Vinci invented a technique for brushstrokes that leave no lines? That's how you can look straight at her and her expression changes every time. Her smile's there, then it disappears. Is she happy? Is she sad? Is it something else? This simple thing that you thought you were looking at, it suddenly takes on layers and depth so complex, it gives you vertigo.
It really is something.